These are familiar voices of Christmas. We look forward to hearing year after year. Your neighbors, your relatives, kids you know, and kids your kids know.
Carolers, co-workers, shoppers, clerks.
Even strangers, although they never feel like strangers after that first greeting.
These voices usher in the season and light up every day. They make a winter evening warmer and a stressful day easier to bear.
The voices of Christmas have been with us through many centuries. They belong to fictional characters.
I will honor Christmas in my heart and try to keep it all the year.
Finally, we invite you to become one of the voices of Christmas.